So Tibet is a land of snow and land of very pure air you can find. If you destroying the forest, natural resources, this present doing in Chinese government, they are destroying so many things, like they are demining the minings and so many things. That damage for the our environment. For environment, I think we need to really save Tibet as an environmental for global warming. And global warming effects for everyone. Thank you so much.